what was it like to perform in front of 80,000 people?
Well, first of all, anything with WrestleMania is major. And then to sing before everything starts is like, man, we just did that. That was all so awesome. I'm like, ah! You know, I screamed a little bit inside, and then I sang the song, and then screamed some more inside. And now we're talking about it. It was phenomenal.
It was really a stirring arrangement of you know, the all-time classic. What, how did you come about that arrangement coming into WrestleMania?
Well, Vince said that he wanted a really powerful, stirring rendition of America the Beautiful. And my music director and I just sat at the piano one day, and I'm like, how about we do it like this and do it like that? And he came back with the arrangement. I was blown away, and thanks to his creativity and his genius, we're here today, and Vince absolutely loved it.
Can you tell me about the experience that you've had, first of all, with WWE? We know you have a very good relationship with Titus O'Neil.
Yes, that is my buddy.
So what's that relationship been like between you and the WWE Universe?
First of all, the WWE Universe is so vast. It covers every continent, and I mean, people all over absolutely love WWE. My daughter was saying earlier in one of the other interviews that her girlfriend, she's a freshman in college. So her, when she told her girlfriends, hey, my mom is singing at WrestleMania, they were like, oh, that's so nice. When she told her guy friends, they were like, dude, that rocks. So, you know, you get a chance to meet all kinds of wonderful people. You get their background stories as how they got here and how huge WrestleMania is in the overall universe of WWE.
You've had so many career highlights, but where does this one rank up for you?
Oh, come on. Top two. Top two, definitely. You know, being a part of the lives of the past six sitting presidents is pretty cool, but WrestleMania is pretty cool, too. I got my mind made up, and I can't let go. I'm killing.